Well, each day we're evaluating what areas have been searched and what areas still need to be searched. So the level of personnel and equipment here may vary over the next 2 days. Today we have approximately 40 personnel on this. We're not putting divers in the water at the same pace that we were on Wednesday evening or yesterday. We're using the sonar to identify specific objects. It's very effective. They get a really detailed image, and then they can go down and focus on specific things rather than putting divers in the water where they're literally feeling around because they can't see. Unfortunately, the targets that they've marked so far and gone down and investigated have not been what we're looking for. So the search continues. Difficult time, and we're trying to do everything we can to provide as much resources as we can and provide some closure to them.